Okay, hello, my dear friends. So we play this fun game. Adventure Classic. I'm not sure yet what we're doing. I wanna have someone like Wayne. Does he have heal? I'm not sure if he has heal. Show me the moves. Dance? Her doesn't have proper heal. This girl has heal. Rodrigo has heal, probably. If we want to take. Let's check the bonus first. Oh, we could get Dolores team. Holy shit, Dolores team. So good. Who you wanna have? Anna or Hattie? Hattie is here, terrible. Yeah, Hattie is terrible. This is an also terrible. Dolores Hatties. We need someone to come here. Read group insult. Terrible. So she has feared, dance, and chair. This is not exactly most welcoming. War dance. I need something good. Maybe Pedrijo. From what I remember, he's fucking crazy. Party time. We could get him, he's very good. And I think don't conflict with rest. It also balanced him out for a friendly approach. This guy is seriously insane because he can teleport. This is a very specific team. Whenever you take Dolores, you basically change the rank completely. There are some characters who require you to play differently. We go 100 cleanup, right? Okay, well, our goal is to starve ourselves to death. Okay, this is the most beneficial for us. And cool. This gives you bonus combat stuff. Very beneficial. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just keep. Mm-hmm. It's fine. Did you see double crush in a row? I had 3 crushes in a row. That was impressive. This application was made by morons. I knew it. Hmm? Discovery is the best early. Hmm. Here? Status from secret or just the first. We're gonna starve a little. Sorry, color. I hate this game. We have to probably cut it, right? Cannot pass. We'll try combat. Another crush. Hmm? Why would we use a Unity star if we can make our own engine? Semi-competent. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I wonder if it's possible. No.
So dollars have thing that basically. Whenever she passed the spin wheel, her benefits increase. We suddenly need to go onwards. Alright, this is a very beneficial enemy. Dolores i Habrut. We'll go to 3 and we'll finish 3 and any bonus from secret? That is from secret. Okay, if you can follow, Agatha had a story that basically gives her 6 secrets. Automata or combustion? I think I go combustion. Mean this. Natural culture. Status. 17. We unlock this next. Ganaszis is cheap. It is not that easy. We need to consult the books. Renowned explorers. Vintage. Equipment, yes, perfect. Okay, I'm looking for this stupid fucking... Nimble escape artist. Okay, so we don't take escape artist for Dolores. Military history, sheriff badge. Mm-hmm. Military history, corsair. Where's the book? History book. History legend. You have history medieval. Architecture is safe. Okay, I will take Tenacious probably, right? Smashing stamina on hammer. No, cork is stamina. Mm-hmm. Stamina is cooking pot, we not don't use it. Tenacious pickaxe. We use pickaxe? Probably. Find something more usable to use. Combustion chemistry, we might use it. Stamina, machete. Oh, machete would go now. So if this is tenacious, I can unlock this. Oh fuck, we have zero. I mean, it's okay, we get so much research, it's basically good. Advanced tools. Right here. A compass is navigation. Do we want rings? Yeah, we want rings everywhere. Can we afford this? 15. It's 21. No, we cannot afford it. Okay, I think we can go, right? Or do you wanna take a break? We can go. We need to decide where. We have navigation 3, archaeology 3, and this. Dolores is normal here. We always do her like this. We have Barreliane Begulier, Barreliane Atit, Homo Rogue. No, we have zero Rogue. Some engineer, some survivalist. Mhm. Okay, this is the best for us. I also prefer this one. Mm-hmm. Good shit, we have bonus food. Mm-hmm.
no bonus to combat. Wait. Minor mistake, but it's okay. It will be beneficial in the end. Fuck, I was hoping it will be more powerful. That was sad, but it's okay, even if both attack Dolores, it will not be enough. We definitely have very weak attack. Someone is wounded or something like this. Okay, this is problematic. Okay, we need to heal her. And there is just that. Do you want any particular style? No. I'm go hostile. It's actually beneficial to go hostile because it gives defenses. Monkey. Mood Crusher and Destroy. Okay, I think unironically this is the way. This is the match. Make sure we are tense here, but it's not a problem. Adrifo being nice to her works. Honestly, what a fucking problem. Mood lifter and go. This should also change mood. Devious, which make monkeys respect us. Mm-hmm. There is zero, so we can go both ways. Cultural or natural? We go to technique and natural first. Dolores is the best because if she wins, we all wins. This is more than a chance. This is like... Okay. We'll go reverse order. If we manage to get secret bonuses in this run, we're going insane style. 66%. I sadly need to fucking take it. Okay. What the fuck? Like, it's so fucking sad right now. And worst part is, we don't have... proper items. Maybe I should have fucking sell 2 books for this. Okay, we go here. Yeah, we go with Dolores run. Letter. I have a failing this is okay. This is super good. Discovery or this. Yeah, triple study. We have enough students to offset that here. Yeah. This is good even if we take only study. Okay, this is exclusively the only place where we get something. Speed defense or Dolores. Everything Dolores, this is like the name of the run. Sadly this one is Pedrijo, sadly. It will be Dolores, but good. This is Dolores, 97%. If I get fail, I will find where developer lives, and this is a choice, and not a threat. Definitely. Who's one level 3? I'm fine when spending inside with level 3 tactician. Eye of the Tiger. Keep. You get all this fucking status. This is 100 per each, a 6 secret at once. And it also starts companion history, which I'll have additional benefits. This is exclusive reason why you take Agata. Follow the shadow. It's also perfect timing for this. Because what we took reduce speech defense and monkey gorilla doesn't play around. Yeah, he's fearless, but we don't give a shit about that. Should I? It might be very fucking suicidal, but no, first round would be safe. Okay, what we do now? I think rage. We need to fucking break it too. I'm sorry. Okay. We found Anne's weakness. Maybe some confidence boosting? This will never work, this will never work. This might work, but we have to offset this bit. Something like this, and probably also fucking kill her. This should end for me. Yes. We are here, we are leaving this. I will get rid of this shit. Very, very good choice. Okay, this doesn't work for TNT right now. This is more beneficial right now. I knew it! Oh fuck no. This is suicidal. We might have time. Barred reward. Survival is quick thinker level 4. Bonus study for quick thinker successes. Friendship bracelet and Dolores make the light food dinner. This make her crew cook, but what is better? Who do I change? Cab, right? I need the friendship bracelet. Do we go anywhere? We level. Each defense debuff or... Each defense debuff. We go here just to get back. But yes. If Dolores win, it was worth it. Otherwise, worth it. Dolores takes an improvement we can get. Agatha has highest stance. Good, this is stance of insight. Absolutely study, we will finish psychology. Okay, we'll starve a little. Thank you.
Dolores have double engineer. This make her success here, and this means we will benefit. Dolores does something, we got treasure. The Dolores get another fucking spin win. We go another quick tinker for bonus. This is boss fight Vito Hunger. Okay. Boost confidence, very important. Moderately okay. We believe in even distribution of damage from enemies. That way Pedrico is far. Do we roll for attack? Because we can get this motherfucker right there. With attack or with terrify. Two treasures. Two treasures and random effect. Amazing. Roche Longbook. All scouts gain 10 attack. From Discovery. Discovery is too rare and this bonus is too small. Defenses. Okay, Pedrico is fucking glass cannon right now. Even more than before. And before it was already fucking terrifying. You know what? We will try to roll it. There is small chance that he will get all the buffs on one character. It makes them incredibly weak. But you can play around single weakness on single character better than on fucking 7 weaknesses on not 3 characters. Replace words in my sentence to make sense. I made a horrendous mistake that I don't really know how to fix right now. Okay, so because this bonus is moderate, I decided to roll it to get something where Dolores actually. This will be more beneficial for us. And maybe we'll be able to scout where we get food. This place has a lot of combat and this is why I choose it. Oh, Dolores 669. This is perfect. Yes, this already was worth it. We have tools. I can play around. Yeah, and we'll get here the debuff. This is beneficial, yeah. Okay. This is extremely painful. This is what we need. Okay, this. lecture. This is ultra beneficial because this allows you to use lecture. Too deep will be better. I can attempt the boss fight if we roll the spin. I would go more because there are sources of food. Sadly, we got extremely wrong side of the track. Okay, they have speech debuff. And we get rid of them. Ow. I don't know if mob lift is actually good here, but we need time. Oh fuck, that was so fucking far. Okay, Dolores should be able to take it. Yeah, Dolores and her lower defenses don't feel shit. We almost got him. It's good. We have greedy bonus, so they'll miss harder. This is beneficial. Gold for treasure was also pretty good because we get a lot of treasure from this. Yeah, this is basically secret run right now. Look at this. No. Yes. Upgrade. Doubles original study and discovery token gain from inside. Inside VIT Archaeology level 4. We have level 3 archaeology, which means we're going for shop. Any archaeology item, any. Nothing. Any archaeology item, excavation will be here. Upgrade. Now she's archaeologist level 4. Now when she perform inside here, she gain bonus. Okay, we need to do this. We might focus on friendly actually. BND or Devious. Okay. Mm-hmm. One more time, right? BNB. BNB. Okay, this is perfect. We have four more. There is lobbyist bonus, extra token for each, and insight. Yeah, this would be better if we would go reverse and could get both. Collect for field. Yeah, why not? This is kind of extreme right now. We really going for this fiendly shit. Defense office, escape asti, fist reflex, camping, spotting. You think spotting is good for me? Not camping? I think he have both. He have spotting, yeah, not camping. I don't want any of this. Wait, this is also quick thinker success on adventure wheel. Level 4 quick thinker. Smashing. We will get... Oh, I don't have level. Annoying. Right, for now that's it. I will be thinking harder later. Thank you for watching and have a good day. See you.